I asked Kieran yesterday because we are waiting first to be with us consistent playing, and after his injuries, each step is important to do being consistent. For example, he didn't play in Manchester because he had some small problem, not important, but the doctor told us it's better to be here working alone and preparing the match for tomorrow. And if we are with him taking precaution, it's also important with the national team. We are thinking it's not the moment to go with them. For the next matches, I think he's going to be ready to play with us and to play with them. But now he's going to play tomorrow, and also hopefully he can be good completely physically, completely tactically, and completely with the performance we need. But really, I think with us he can play, but being and taking precaution also for not play a lot of matches in a few days.